everyone. So today I'm here with another pick a card reading for the weekly guidance. This weekly guidance will be for 22nd to 29th June, that is for the upcoming week. So Cancer season is starting, so wish very happy birthday to all the Cancers, and let's see what the angels and divine has store in for us. So I have three piles over here. You can just close your eyes, tune into yourself, and then open your eyes, and whichever pile you are called to, you can choose that one. There is nothing right or wrong. You can pick one, two, or all the three piles. So let's get started with pile one. Hello pile 1. So if you have chosen pile 1, then these are your cards. Let's first cleanse the energies. So today we have the messages from fairies, unicorns, and the animal kingdom. So pile 1, for you these two cards jumped out, whereas for the other two piles only one card came out. So pile 1, for you what I am feeling is you are tapping into your true power. You are realizing that you are unlimited. You have that unlimited potential, and you will be taking steps towards your aspirations. There is unicorn as well as eagle. So I see you are seeing things from a higher perspective, as well as lot of guidance coming to you from the divine. So tap into that guidance, trust your intuition, because this will get you to lot of abundance. And I see your life flourishing for the highest good, lot of abundance. Just keep in mind to ground your energies. Okay, I will just link the grounding meditation link over here, so that might be helpful for you. Okay, and what the fairies are saying. The fairies are saying to be in the playful energy. They are again saying to connect more with nature, because when, as you keep on connecting with the nature, you will realize that there are many opportunities available for you. You have lot of portals open for you, where you can tune into your higher self, and you can receive that abundance in by all means in your life. Okay, so the fox spirit numbers 27, 10, 1 and 9 might be significant for you. So again, the buffalo spirit is saying the abundant universe will provide. So I see you finishing that one cycle and you are entering into another life cycle now. So this new life cycle will give you lot of abundance, growth and prosperity. It's just that you have to believe in yourself, in your power, in your intuition, and you just need to tap into your true potential. Okay, so I see lot of positive changes coming in for you, pile ones. I hope that is helpful. Thank you. So if you have chosen pile 2, this is your reading. Hi pile 2. So let's cleanse the energies first. So today we are having messages from fairies, animal kingdom and unicorns. So I am getting for you pile 2. You are tapping into your true self. You are breaking away all the barriers, all the limiting beliefs, all the thought patterns which were keeping you stuck or keeping you bound to maybe an old cycle or old thinking pattern. Maybe that was not yours, that was not true to you. So you are breaking away from all that. Like the snake sheds its skin, you are breaking away from all that is unwanted. Okay, and you are claiming your independence. You are being independent. You are believing in yourself. You are having the realization that you already had those wings so that you can soar and fly high. You are trusting your intuition. You are tapping into your true self more and more. That's what I'm getting. Numbers 13 and 17 might be significant for you. Okay. So what the fairies are saying? The fairies are saying, in the forests, small lights glow. These are fairies flying low. So the fairies are all around you. You just need to connect with them. Okay. So as there are small lights in the darkest of the forests, you are realizing the true light within yourself. Okay. And you are tapping into that light. You are awakening that light within and you are spreading that light around. And what are you are going through all this awakening process, but don't be in like very serious mode or very continuously into that zone. The angels and guides and unicorns and fairies are encouraging you to be more into like enjoy life, enjoy whatever you are going through, enjoy that process. Don't be very serious about it. Enjoy, laugh, dance, be in the present moment, enjoy every moment and enjoy the process so that you will truly I'm getting enjoy word lot very strongly. So you will be, if you enjoy the process, then you will thoroughly understand the gist of it. That's what I'm getting. Okay. And lot of greenery. So be out there in nature, be under open skies, connect to the stars. Maybe using various essential oils or flowers will be really good for you, will benefit you, will uplift your moods. And also maybe some of you might travel to some areas where there are mountains. Of course, if there are no restrictions where you are living, currently. So I see the possibility of travel for some of you. So just enjoy whatever you are going through and enjoy the process. That's what I'm getting. I hope the messages help. Thank you. Hello pile 3. So if you have chosen pile 3, then these are your cards. Let's just cleanse the energies first. So today we have messages from fairies, animal kingdom and the unicorn. So pile 3s, what I am getting is you are very hard working people, you are very honest, and maybe for you guys, like you might be working from quite some time towards something, towards some manifestation or towards your business or towards any relationship, but you are not seeing that much results as of now. So what unicorns are trying to tell you is, don't worry, your efforts are being recognized, and be honest, keep doing all that work that you are already doing, and your honesty will ultimately be rewarded. Okay, I'm getting a lot of starseed vibes over here. So I see you will be meeting your fellow starseeds or your starseed family, and you start forming your own tribe, the people with whom you resonate, who are like you. Maybe till now you have traveled alone, or your journey might be full of difficulties, or you think, why I'm here, I'm not fitting in this world. But don't worry, keep on doing, be honest as you always were, and just keep going forward, because soon you will be meeting your soul tribe. Okay, and your connection with the divine, especially with the unicorns, is getting stronger, and you are getting lot of downloads. Okay, so just keep in mind and be open to receive that. Ground your energies. I will link the grounding meditation link in the description. Okay, and I see a lot of recognition coming to you, because people will start understanding your work. They will start seeing how wise you are, how divinely guided you are, and you will start getting results accordingly. Okay, and the messages from the animal kingdom is like, be more into that moment. Enjoy that moment and be more into that playful energy. Okay, you are working from quite some time. Okay, so maybe currently you are feeling like I'm not getting anything. Maybe I'm like that lotus, it grows into that mud. Okay, so maybe you think that you are the lotus in the mud, because the mud does not recognize the value of the lotus. So likewise you might be feeling, but don't worry, because soon you will be blooming. Okay, I see lot of growth, lot of healing happening for you right now. It may be conscious or subconscious, but I see you being recognized and rewarded for all the hard work which you have been doing till now. Okay. And numbers 51, 13, 4 and 6 might be significant for you. So the sandpiper spirit is encouraging you to be more playful and to dance to the tune of life. And what the fairies are saying? The fairies are saying you to be more out there under the night sky, especially I'm getting, because you are star seeds. So stargazing at the night time under open skies will be very relaxing, very soothing to you. Moon energies will also be very helpful. Okay, so connect with the moon energy. I'm getting, if you are getting called to, then maybe doing moon rituals will also help you. And get good amount of sleep. Maybe for some of you, you will get messages during your dreams. So just trust that, maintain a dream journal and just go ahead with the guidance which you are receiving. I hope that helps. Thank you. Thank you everyone for watching this video. I hope the messages resonate and are helpful. Thank you for watching the video, and if you like my content, then please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell notification icon so that you will keep on receiving the notification for the upcoming videos. Until we meet next time, bye.